Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise. Hello guys, thanks for checking that content regularly, highly appreciated. Today I would like to talk a bit about a basic principle of bread and games from the old Romans, Panem et circenses, on how watching sports is a deadly distraction. Yes, the system overall, let it be governments, societies with their groups and subgroups are mainly focused on entertainment and watching sports. Even national sports are a good way to keep people in check. It also allows the politicians to ensure that you will stay in line while they push their own agenda for the benefits of the people that hired them. And that's not your vote, folks, I can assure that. So, yeah, watching sports, mainstream athletes, is close to fashion for girls. A real brainwashing occurs in most people. They want you distracted, and they are well prepared to do so. Psychologists paid to analyze how the brain works to put crap in your head while you want to relax from work. Yep, that's a full industry that you support by paying cable or buying into this passive model. Would it not be better maybe not to be the top athlete but to measure and compare yourself by practicing yourself the sport activity? If you love that much American football or hockey, why not playing yourself? You will also get the health benefits along with it. People are seriously lazy to the point that they use that emotional roller coaster to get out of there. They binge on crappy TV sports shows, reporters well paid to say stupid shit and opinions about the sport you are viewing. They are not that talented compared to you anyway. Anyone can comment a soccer match or a baseball game play. We pump and dump on the all the while we first forget about our shitty jobs, crappy lives and heavy responsibilities within society, all the while we give away our opportunities to make our lives better, to realize the mess politicians and the system put in place implies and does in the shadows. We are manipulated, folks. MGTOW is a way to lead your life as you wish, and taking care of your health, both mental and physical, is essential. By practicing instead of only viewing, you will most likely grow within the field. So many average Joes trying to compensate what they see with the mess of their crumbling lives. Too sad. And by watching stupidly TV like a slob, you reinforce parasitism, leeches of the all mainstream media, sports channels. By buying tickets, dumb merch of your favorite star, you waste your life and money away. Better paying to go the gym or invest in some lifting equipment, or jogging clothes, whatever you choose. It will always be better to spend things on you, for your betterment, for being better than yesterday, than feeding the system and keeping it afloat by these stupid actions and passive entertainment. At least try to analyze more the game so that you can improve your skills as a player. As men going our own way, we have the opportunity to step away from this mindset, a clearer and sharper brain, able to decide on its own and not screwed up within the chaos of too many choices, too many opportunities. Life can be simple if you limit your sight and your actions to what you have control over. Taking care of your health and challenging yourself will always be more rewarding than watching sports all day on TV or on the internet. You need to be confident in your own ability as a man to choose what's best for you. Even if you screw up, at least that's your choice, your responsibility. You have the greatness within you, so why not going for a jog and participating in some endurance trails in your region? Why warping around gloves and going on the ring of life, to fight an opponent during boxing? Why not taking your bike for a long half or full day of traveling while enjoying the surrounding nature and mountains? It's up to you. That's what MGTOW says. If you want to stay watching stupid TV series, dumb sports matches, that's your right, you can do that. But MGTOW also means that you own the burdens as well. You cannot fly away from them. You made the choice, whether good or bad, you stay with it, it's a part of yourself. And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.